In retrospect now, do you regret how do you sleep?
No, somebody said the other day, it's about me. Yeah, I regret that it was so... Not the song is. Two things I regretted. One, that there was so much talk about Paul. They missed the song. It was a good track. And I should have, you know, kept my mouth shut. Not on the song. It could have been about anybody, you know. I mean, so it's not about Paul. It's about me, you know. I'm really attacking myself. But I regret the association. But what a regret, you know. I mean, he lived through it. The only thing that matters is how he and I feel about those things. Yeah. And not what about... You know, the writer or the commentator thinks about it. You know, him and me are okay, so I don't care what they say about that. You know, I can go through my thing. I've always been a little, you know, loose. My friends are my friends, whatever way.
F. It stays on F a bit long, I think. So. E, 7. Before Thrillers gone. Yeah, that's so good. How do you sleep at night? There we are. That's the nasty one.
Yeah, Philip.
Hello, Phil. Welcome to Hollywood.
Do you want
maybe, let's see. I don't know for now. Just have to find me Siggy.
Do you want these?
No, I've got one lit somewhere.
There's one.
Oh, yeah, that's it.
Thanks.
Look,
there's a camera.
Yes.
The chords on that
are
basically
E minor, F, E7. The chorus goes to D. How do you, A minor? Let's get on the electric piano.
That Wurlitzer that we used to have. It's got the Wurlitzer.
Oh, it's got the Wurlitzer. Well, I'd like electric piano sound. I really like the Thrill Is Gone or something sound.
Yeah. The light.
Oh. Will somebody come and do it then?
Somebody.
I want to open the window because it's so hot. See, I think we'll have a sort of pause on there because I always do it naturally, like.
So Sergeant Pepper took you. You must have learned something.
Okay, should we get earphones and mics so you can hear what I'm doing then? Is the Wurlitzer coming?
Yeah, it's good.
When it gets to the D bit, let's try and change the rhythm slightly. I always sort of envisage sort of some kind of a bit reggae. I don't know what it is. You know, something a bit more jumpy there. I don't know whether it's just a feeling or an actual change. So get into the down, down. Turtle down, down, turtle down, down. This is the fade out.
How do you sleep at night?
Oh. That's me trying to emphasize an offbeat there. I think you should go. Oh. Da. Da.
Sounds great when you do it with your
heart,
with your
fat
and more voice.
Yeah, but I'm.
Because we've got two
off track. So what's going on, tell me?
They're improvising.
Okay, stop improvising.
Yeah.
And just keep it solid.
Especially
Nicky. Nicky, don't improvise then.
Everybody's singing too much, you know what I mean?
Yeah,
song.
Yeah.
Do you know that remember song?
You know, I want it really tight. You just got to think it's nasty, you know. It's a nasty song.
Can you do that, George? You know, with a... And then the... Because you're... Just from... To the F.
So Sergeant Pepper took you by surprise. You better see right through that mother's eyes. Oh, how do you
still have a piss and see what we're doing. Yeah, we need a piss, all right.